It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir. Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Brother, on your left!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Yeah.
Gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok. friends.
Here we go.
Yeah!
There's the way through! Keep breathing it, Ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
Oh!
my lead.
Say the word. Gate open! My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the ball.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Red!
Oh! You met the boy, of course.
Lord Father!
Ah!
A few extra to deal with back here.
Yeah! Ah!
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. I see the way up. goes my arm here.